Hi, welcome back. In this video I will show you how to edit dark vintage filter using Lightroom mobile. Here are example photos before and after using this filter. So let's start photo editing. Now let's try to copy this presets for another photo. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel.